Australia's in there, but he's outnumbered by Victoria as young Stuart McGuinness gets the ball and kicks it into the forward lines, and Hannah all comes over the top and takes a great mark right in front, right on the 10-yard line, directly in front, and should be able to put this through with ease.
Where did Hannah start off the game, Paddy?
He started off on the wing, Murray, but what? I see at the centre bounce he's playing in the centre.
I'll tell you what, his marksman want to start following him down that forward line because he's starting to cut them to pieces down there, South Australia, and I think the runners will be out in the ground shortly to the South Australian wingman to watch this bloke, although he looks like he's roving on the ball.
Well, he started on the wing and then at the centre, I noticed in that last centre bounce, he was in the centre and one of the rovers was outside the square, so maybe they're using a ploy there of running a wingman into the centre to get the ball away.